Hi, I'm Amelia and I'm here to talk to you about how hair dye works. This is a very basic drawing of a hair shaft. So here's the cuticle, this is the medulla, and this is the cortex. Not everyone has a medulla, but that's not neither here nor there. This is basically melanin. So when you apply the hair dye to the hair, when you apply the color, it's got something called peroxide in it. What the peroxide does is it causes the cuticle to swell, so to open up, sort of like windows, if you will, open up, and the color goes in. And if you're lightening the hair, the color actually eats away at the melanin until it comes to the color that you decide. If you are darkening the hair, then the color goes in and just darkens the melanin. So, when you shampoo out the color as it's processing, the whatever color molecules have been dissipated in the air with the peroxide as it's oxidizing, and what you're left with is the colored hair shaft, which is whatever color you want it to be. For in this case, it's red. And the cuticle is also stained with the color. So when you shampoo the hair, the cuticle then closes because of the pH of the water, and you are left with a colored hair shaft. And that is a very simple explanation on how hair color works.